Eric Fernandez worked in visual effects and animated films for almost 20 years, starting with Titan A.E. in 1999. He started his visual effects career in the Rebel Unit at ILM on Star Wars Episode II, where he animated, lit, and composited a number of shots, including the opening sequence. After that, he supervised or worked on over 20 films at DWA, Digital Domain, and WIDA, before landing back at ILM in 2012. He was gone too soon.